So Jan has to remain objective.
What does he keep looking behind? He's like looked at that direction 1,000 times.
Well, hopefully it's not people distracting him, because you know, even a small footstep.
Oh, it's Hikaru's position. Because remember, Hikaru and Ding both have to win their games in order to make Jan's result meaningful.